Pony of Shadows before he became what he is now. You must have been friends, so what happened?
The tale of our rift is a sad one. Stygian was a pony like the rest of us, though more scholar than hero. He recognized our emerging world would need champions to defend it.
He may have gathered us together, but he himself was just an ordinary unicorn who soon grew jealous of our abilities.
He stole objects from each of us. Artifacts to use in a spell.
And we cast him out for it.
We always thought he'd return and seek forgiveness. But when we saw him again, his heart was bent on revenge. He dashed even my hope of saving him.
But why did he steal the artifacts from you?
No doubt it was an enchantment to take our powers for himself.
That looks like a lot of work.
It is what must be done, and it would be best if we were not disturbed.
I'm sorry, Starlight, but we can't stop the talk. The stakes are too high and we have to—
Banish Stygian to Limbo. I get it.
Who?
Stygian was the name the Pony of Shadows gave up when he turned to darkness.
And I'm just trying to figure out why.
Envy. He wanted more power than he had. And that desire led him down a path from which there is no return.
I know from experience that's not always true. When the map called you six to my village, it was for a friendship problem. Are you sure this is different?
Stygian wants to destroy all that is good in this world. There's no way to befriend a pony like that.
I guess I'm lucky your idol wasn't around when you decided to be my friend. I might have been banished to Limbo too.
I am glad we have the chance to see what has grown from our efforts so long ago.
It seems a shame to harm it.
A necessary sacrifice. With the element's power, we will bind the Pony of Shadows in Limbo. And thanks to Twilight, we will remain to watch over the realm ourselves.
How do we use them?
Well, you... Oh... I'm not sure. They simply work for us.
The elements are attuned to you. We must use their magic in pairs.
No problem. We're used to banishing evil before breakfast.
And it'll be an honor to save Equestria with y'all.
I really hope Twilight knows what she's doing.